UT women hosting Kent State first quarter. Mariella Santucci, step back. Oh, we've seen a lot of that, and it looks so pretty. Three of her 14 points. Later, Rockets working in the paint to Kayla McIntyre, the Notre Dame alum. Scores her 1,000th career point. Congratulations to her. They have signs. Oh, the Igniters always prepared. The Rockets would blow a 17-point lead with 2 minutes remaining in the third quarter. Time running down in regulation. Michaela Boyd spins, get the bucket. But this one would go into overtime in OT. Rockets are outscored 8-4 by the Flashes, and the defending MAC tournament champs are done. Their season is over, 80-76 in OT.
I mean, we fought till the end, and the fact that the outcome didn't come out our way is just, it really hurts, especially because we have our great seniors and we wanted to do it for them. But we left it up to the referees and we shouldn't have done that. We should have done more and the outcome didn't turn out our way.
This one hurts. And, you know, I don't know what the future holds for us. Unfortunately, we left it up to other people. But if this is our last game, you know, I'm proud of this group. And I hope our younger people, if it is our last game, learned a lot that takes us forward and helps us get better and makes us want to get in the gym and strive to do our very best.